Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Vibe TV Official. Another latest update of UCI World Championships that Alessandra Keller won and Val di Sole the final classification of the Short Track World Cup. Awarded for the first time, the Swiss was able to settle for third place in the final. So Alessandra Keller wins the Short Track Mountain Bike Trophy at the UCI Mountain Bike World Championships and Val di Sole. For more updates, subscribe Vibe TV Official and get the latest update. Thank you.